Hey guys, it's your person. You know what time it is. Let's get to it.
It's more than a statement. It's a way of life. Celebration. Let me suggest some talking.
Alright guys, that's right. I'm back with another Patreon spec. This one is by my boy Roy G, who's in a trailer pack. More information about you can join the trailer pack. Click on the link below. Alright, this song is by Cameo, and it's called She's Strange. Alright, let's see if it's strange enough for us to do a team, so let's go. Those drums are so 80s, right? Those that tum-tum doo. Right? But it sounds like, I don't know, like the Cameo songs I've heard, it all sounds like, because I'm guessing this was released before, looking like candy, right? Strawberry, raspberry, okay, anyway. it seems like all of their songs were building up to that epic song, right? Because I hear like little pieces of that, you know, like how they had the whistle with candy. So that's interesting. Okay, anyway, let's go.
I like the way she talks and she turns me on with a special concern. Now I'm a different guy and I don't compare to many. But next to her, I'm plain ordinary. Not many can see the light blue aura that surrounds the girl. Wherever in the world, she's a 9, a 10, a 20, 50. She's bittersweet and a taco treat. She's great.
And I like it.
Yo, this is for Kenny, because he ain't got that box yet. He still got a jerry curl, okay? Hey, well, let's go.
The way she is. Walking down the avenue. Always doing something new. She's the kind of person everybody knows. She reeks distinction from head to toe.
Yo, I like how he said that line. She makes distinction from head to toe. Right? It wasn't like the typical. He didn't sing it the typical way, okay?
She's my
Rolling Stones and my Evita. I about to watch a movie about her soon. That Madonna journey. What's up, Evita?
I like it. Yes, I like it. I like it. The way she wears her hair, yeah.
She'll be waving a skirt as a flag. Like a cold in October, she'll take you right over. It's not mean to be facetious. And that look in her eye says you're the guy she plans to spend this evening with. She's great.
And I like it.
And I like it.
She's
great.
Just the way she is.
So is this song like LGBTQ friendly back in the day? Like, did I miss something or am I reading too much into that line? Drop the comments down below.
Thank you.
I'm not gonna lie. The lead singer, he reminded me like of a skinnier, like more in shape Carl Winslow. Y'all see that? Check the comments down below. Now this song, not my favorite, but it's not bad. But the rapping, you know, it is a little dated. I'll give it like a strong 7-8. I wouldn't necessarily like run to listen to this song, even though I think like the beat has like that chill kind of like LA just riding by, ding ding ding, right? Okay, but anyway, drop the comments down below. The first time you heard She's Strange, what did you think? You think it was strange? Drop the comments down below. Also, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to my channel. If you are subscribed, make sure you join the channel. And if you like for me to react to a sucker, your choice, you know what to do. Hit my Patreon, the link is below. Alright guys, I'll see you next time.